for a dog later. Heinz Garlic Sauce sponsors ITV National Weather.
What a difference a week makes. After that intense record-breaking heat of last week, a very different feel out there today. So much fresher, so much cooler. The temperature's a good deal lower, a little more comfortable with broken cloud and some lovely spells of sunshine. This is the only satellite of radar picture, the best of the blue skies across central southern Scotland, parts of Northumberland and Cumbria, through to the northwest of England, part of the Bristol Channel, through the Cotswolds into the southwest, and also better and brighter through East Anglia. Otherwise, a lot of cloud cover, some hit and miss, scattered showers, really northern and eastern spots, some of these on the heavier side. But it stays dry and fine. Temperatures lifted to 22 or 23 degrees. The Midlands northwards, a touch cooler. But the sunshine making all the difference. The clouds breaking later, but hit and miss showers continue across those eastern zones for a time. Many of us do stay dry, mind you. And then through this evening and tonight, with the clearer skies, temperatures slide. A cooler, fresher feel for the north and the west, but staying mild in the towns and the cities that you see.
Heinz Garlic Sauce sponsors ITV National Weather.